that someone shout hallelujah. It gives me tremendous pleasure to wish our beloved Bishop many happy returns of this great day. I have known our beloved Bishop now for going to 5 decades, and I have known him by the special grace of God to be a man who is committed to the service of the Most High God. And so I'm wishing you, sir, many happy returns of the day. I'm praying that the Almighty God will be with you for the rest of your life, that your evening will be far more glorious than your morning, that the anointing of God upon you will increase on a daily basis, that the older you grow, the closer you will be to God, the greater will be your anointing, and the more mighty and stupendous will be the miracles, signs, and wonders that will be following your ministry all the days of your life. Congratulations, sir, and congratulations to your beloved wife, my daughter, and to my grandchild, your son. Congratulations to the congregation as a whole. God bless you all mightily. In Jesus' mighty name. Let someone shout another hallelujah. Amen.
So congratulate the indefatigable servant of the Lord, an enigma who is difficult to describe, a faith general, and a great friend of mine, Bishop Francis Wale Oke, for clocking 65 years in the land of the living. Your 65 years is more than 100 years in terms of impact. You are a blessing to our generation. I wish you happy birthday and pray that generations after generations will continue to celebrate you and feel the impact of your presence in the land of the living. Many happy returns. As you grow in age, may you grow stronger in strength in the name of Jesus. Congratulations, the President, Pentecostal Fellowship of Nigeria. From me, the National President of Christian Association of Nigeria, Reverend Dr. Samson Olasupo A. Ayokunle.